Good morning, everybody. I hope you guys are doing great today. We're going to continue with the halachot of Havdala, and today's halacha will be focused on the Besamim, the famous second beracha that we say, Baruch Atah Hashem Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Borei Atzei Besamim, Isbei Besamim, Omu in general, Mine Besamim. We should know, number one, that the reason why we have the Besamim is because on Shabbat we had a neshama yetera, an extra soul, and as Shabbat leaves, a person may feel a little depressed and sad that this neshama leaves his body. And for that reason, the Besamim are there to provide some kind of a relief, and we say a beracha on them as well. Now we should know that we have a minhag to use for the Besamim, the hadasim. Okay, the branches of the hadas, that's definitely the best thing to do. But really any perfume can work as well, as long as it's a good smell. We should also know that an empty bottle of perfume, even though it still has a smell, is not going to be okay, because you need to have a mamashut, you need to have something real in there. And also we have some restrictions about some other kind of besamim, if it's a perfume that is to remove a bad odor, like what we use like for the bathroom, for example, or if it's a perfume that is used for a dead body, or a perfume that was used for the Avodah Zarah, this is also not okay to use for the mitzvah, for the beracha in the Havdalah. Now, we should also know that if a person doesn't have the besamim, it's not a big deal. He can just skip the beracha and move forward to the beracha of Borei Me'ore Ha'esh. It's not me'akev. He doesn't hold the Havdalah. And, I'm sorry, a person who is an abel, a person who is in mourning, not an onen, abel, okay, within the Shiva, also needs to say the beracha on the besamim. And last but not least, a person who does not have the sense of smell. Lo aleinu, people who had the corona, a lot of them didn't have, still don't have the possibility to smell something that is good. They cannot say the beracha on the besamim since it's not applicable for them. And hopefully they should be able soon to get back the sense of smell and say the beracha like everybody else. I want to wish you all an amazing day.